Good morning, champions. We are Professor Aswin from Government College of Technology. I am Annie, my technical champion. Please introduce yourself.
Jai Gopal. Thank you.
From? Coming from?
Sivakasi.
Yes, we are having Vijay Gopal coming from Sivakasi in the mechanical department, second year. Section?
B.
B section. Okay. So we are having the two participants are the main name. Therefore, required is P. Where the wind is acting? Wind is acting, but the it is vertically downward. So wind can be represented as W. And then, so this is alpha. Therefore, this one is 90 minus alpha, and here also alpha. Okay. If you have a triangle, you have alpha, na, or triangle, you have a 90 minus alpha. So, as 90 minus alpha, na, you have 90 minus alpha, you have a triangle, alpha. So, we have to resolve this weight component into two components. Two components are resolved. Alpha, no, keep on, na, na, this alpha, no, keep on, na, W cos alpha. Alpha is the opposite of one. So, if alpha is the opposite of one, W sin alpha. So, this is the thing. And we should know about the non relation. Non relation, how it behaves. Perpendicular to the contact surface. So, in a contact surface, perpendicular. This is not the N, so it is R, N. When you pull the effort, you know, the upward, when you pull upwards, Abhina, which force will act? Downward. So these are the component of forces in this diagram. So now, we have to draw the three part diagram. What we do? What we should cover? We have to equate the horizontal force and vertical force considering equilibrium condition. N equal to W cos alpha. Yeah, so the very important vertical reaction, vertical force is the zero. So N on the opposite act of the W cos alpha in the act of. We let him get put on the N minus W cos alpha equal to 0 to the adjacent column. There idea of the narrow step on the step wall. As the law of friction, F is proportional to normal reaction. Law of friction saying that friction force is directly proportional to that normal reaction. So yeah, the friction force equal to, when you remove the proportionality, what you get?
Constant.
Constant. The constant is called as the coefficient of friction. So yeah, but normal reaction continues on. The F equal to nu times of W cos alpha. Okay. Then we have to equate the horizontal forces. அப்ப x sigma x equal to 0 அப்படி போடணும்னா ஈக்குவல் கண்டிஷன்ல p equal to f plus w sin alpha. You know that f equal to
f is
equal, f equal to
mu w cos alpha.
Mu w cos alpha.
Mu
w
cos
alpha. In this equation, we can take the common things that is equal to w sin alpha plus
mu
alpha. So this is the effort required when it is pulled upward. The effort is parallel to the inclined plane. Parallel to the inclined plane. So it is on the inclined plane. Here on the equation, effort required to move downwards. But in the equation of the equation, V equal to W sin alpha minus mu alpha. இது வந்து எஃபோர்ட் ரெக்யூர் டு லோயர் தட் இட்ஸ் கே பி கேக்கலாம் அது அது கேக்கலாம் ரெண்டு நம்ம கேக்கலாம் ப்ளீஸ் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் ஒன்ஸ்
இந்த ரெசிப் படி ஆனா சொன்ன எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்றேன் இந்த ஆங்கிள் டுவர்ட்ஸ் தி டைரக்ஷன் ஆஃப் தி காஸ் ஆஃப் அந்த லோ அவே இந்த டபிள் சைன் ஆல்பா இந்த
Thank you.
cos alpha, and W is equal to sin alpha.